And it's made more impossible when you've got Sunil Narine still having another over left. He gets the wicket of Rutherford, who was back into the side today.
Yeah, it's just falling away somewhat here for the Patriots. And when you're up against the likes of Sunil Narine and the asking rate is at 20s, you got to keep putting the hammer down. And it's a tough gig. Too tough for Rutherford, who goes for just a single.
Match centre. Bowled him. Sunil Narine is through Rashaan Primus. It's a third wicket for the Falcons. And a struggle really comes to an end as it goes for 19.
Yeah, such a luxury to have someone like Sunil Narine, that carom ball going away from the right-hander.
Narine, Sunil Narine, he's so good. Any stadium, any venue in the Caribbean, in the world. And pressure building.
That's usually the case for batters. That inability to pick deliveries and his variations. That's a conventional off-break that goes between bat and pad. Keshav Maharaj was looking to hit the line or even the line of the ball spinning away from him.
Top class, another time the stumps have been hit here tonight. Might be the third time, and it's gone straight through the gate of Loti.
Should be taken. Is taken by Jason Roy.
Oh, well, he's such a smooth operator, Sunil Narine. It won't be long before something happens. That will be disappointing for Justin Graves, who's been going so well.
Other needs to be said. Oh, he's going to be out. It's going to be out. No! He was looking onside. It ended up way too full for him to actually sweep it. And so he's played a left-handed cover drive. And it's gone straight up to mid-off.
Good start for the Kings. That's out. There's a big appeal. Chadrick Descartes is not at all interested. Trinbago Knight Rider camp, they look very interested, yep. Oh, it's a big swing. And it looks like they might go upstairs. Sunil Narine's not sure.
I'll tell you who's sure. Nicholas Puran. He's sure. He's always sure. He's celebrating. It was a heave from Shehok, and usually there's an overbalancing. Nicholas Puran was celebrating immediately. This would be a massive blow for the Guyana Amazon Warriors. Shehok is unconvinced, so we'll have to go through the protocols. No issues there with the front foot. Yep, outside at that point. Does he get back? No, he doesn't. Brilliant work from Nicky P. And that's why he was celebrating immediately.